Our next athlete is DJ Holden. DJ been at the program for 4 years. One of the most pleasurable kids to coach. Absolutely has gotten the most out of what God blessed him with athletically and physically. Bought into everything that went on here for 4 years. Gave everything he had. Really bought into what coaches were telling him to do. Played a number of positions. Definitely took the most common road for most high school athletes. Took that long road. Worked his way up through every phase of the program to get where he was and become the player he was. If nothing was ever handed to him, given to him, everything he got to learn. He will be missed. His leadership will be missed. His intensity has ever been missed. And I know his parents are proud of him. His football family is very proud of him as well.
First, I want to thank y'all for coming out to support me and my team. Next, I want to thank the coaches.
DJ is signed up with Nancy Wilson University. So DJ, you want to go ahead and sign up? DJ's joining another player with Nancy Wilson. So we have two guys over there, two defensive backs playing in the second screen. So we're excited about that. Our last individual we have signed.
Good luck to you, brother. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.